Sorry,
I'll be doing it.
I'll burn the other one, get a few pounds on you, don't worry.
sense is going to do more scars.
Okay, we'll just do this one number, I'll say it, and I'll take a few afterwards.
So we got Bjørn, hvis det var litt det bjørn. Og Norma, gøp Norma, si noe kaffe. Nå trenger jeg ikke full opp der, det bjørn. Doesn't want to call a few singers to the ball. What do you sing of the ball? Give them a big round of applause, the vintage. And they're going from London to Brighton next week. They're going to make a big star out of me. Well, we can sing about a man that's sad and lonely. The biggest hole that ever hit the big time. But all you gotta do is acknowledge it. Everybody's going out and having fun. I'm a fool for me, don't you know? I'd welcome her right back into my heart. All of us, the subway, I can feel this lonesome blues. Forget about and find somebody new. I'm going to call a few singers there from the audience. Does everybody feel like singing that tip? Do you like the old Irish songs? You like some big thing in the morning? Would you sing them with me? Will you sing along then? He's going to sing along. Me, John, would you phone all Dennis's friends? And she sent me 10p. So phone 20, man.
Dennis, Jen, I just want to wish you a happy birthday. If you went to the doctor says now you're 60. You have to step the wind and the woman, but you can sing an old song you want.
He's going to sing.
You had a spend it for about 6 seconds.
Oh, you weren't there, but...
Well, did you ever...
Not so much, but did you notice?
You'd ask to make her many.
Eight or nine.
Well, you did anymore.
As soon as you walk at the door.
I just wonder, do you ever...
All the time. Did I fix you once more?
Oh, thanks, I just had one.
Happy marriage. He's over there and he's up here.
There's your dad.
Right now, I usually sing Albert's party songs, right? So I'm going to do a few Roy Orbison ones for you, okay? I'm not really saying I want to thank you all very much for coming here. Please, it's the first time in I'm 40, like, the first time in 40 years, 60, like, I've been taken on. And I thank you very much. And I'm really angry at the expenses that went to here, buying all these presents. Well, it definitely is not right. It's enough coming here, like, and spending money.
Tell us
about
on your...
That's okay. I'm really not ready. It's the murkiest part. I'll talk to you later. And the big John McGee is a good man here. A neighbour of ours. And they're really all neighbours. Jared and Kugel. I just couldn't go on, you know.
Is this what he's all drinking?
They're really, yeah, that's right. I'm taken aback. I thank you very much. And I hope to see you all here when I'm 70.
Ladies and gentlemen, the surprise here. We're at the back of the hall. Does he look well for 17? So let's
kiss him, blue.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
I ever get to that many cards.
Come on,
let
me put fingers back on.
He's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow. And so say he's a jolly good fellow, he's a jolly good fellow, he's a jolly good fellow. And so say
he's even friends of the FTA. Does anybody know them black buses going down the falls?
John Mayer's only friends.
Well, we're going to call a couple of his friends. Okay, to sing.
Yeah,
we got no friends. More singers to call. We'll call this the other one.
How would I tell you?
McCarry, help me come. Now, we couldn't get the full Monday, we only got half a Monday.
Hope and cancellation. Oh, you give me strength to carry on, and you'll never know the reason why you love me like you do. That's a wonder, the wonder of you.
Thank you.
Revelation. Well, I guess they're not singing, they were going to call them these.
The word never, my love. When I'm waiting for the right time, for who knows when we meet again this way. It's not never, come hold me tight.
Sing a lovely tune. Come on, get Bob and Amy. And our friends from Carnock, that big seaside resort on the Auckland coast.
Tommy, Tony and Tommy, two brilliant players. I mean, there's no doubt, I think you can play hard. They're really doing really well, and you're not forgotten at all.
You forgot the tape today.
And as regards John McGee, well, I'm here to say, John McGee, you don't have to say anymore. John McGee has been a friend of ours for 35 years.
Is anybody willing to say something, John?
And I see Captain looking down, and I thank John and live to be 135. And thank you, John McGee, for doing so well. I really appreciate it, John. Thank you.
Once a
Yeah. Brian's in this year.
He's just getting the high tempo.